when women's rights are under attack, what do we do?